We'll start first with Aaron Ladd. Go ahead, Aaron.
Hey, Travis, two big-time records broken today, man. What does it mean to have your name etched in history like that?
You know, it's cool to be a part of. And the real record I'm proud of right now is that it's the first time the Chiefs have ever been 14-1. And we're going to try and make it 15-1 next week. I really don't get caught up in the personal accolades. I work my tail off to just try and be the best teammate and the best player I can be for this organization, on and off the field. And, you know, getting recognized like that it's awesome because my teammates, my coaches, the people in this building are proud of me in that regard. And heck, it can make my family extremely happy, give them something they can talk smack to the person next to them. But at the end of the day, it's just, there's always more to accomplish in a team game.
Let's go next to Vahe Gregorian. Go ahead, Vahe.
Hey, Travis, one quick question, then a quick follow-up. I know we've asked you about this a lot of times, but what is it that you'd point to that you think allows you and Patrick to have this, like, almost ESP with each other? It just seems like you guys know how to find each other in the most crucial moments.
I think it's just trust. A lot of hard work put in, a lot of time spent. And just being on the same page as Pat. I mean, he's got everybody in the world after him every single play because he's the one with the ball in his hand. And I just try and make it easier for him, as well as, you know, Tyreek, Nicole.